Good morning, children. Welcome to our class. In your previous class, we are done like this, Amma. And let's see next bit. What is our next bit, Amma? Show the following numbers on a string of 100. Okay. Show the following numbers on string of 100. Now let's see, Amma. Here, each color indicate one string. This color indicate one string and this red color indicate one string. Okay. Now, in each string has 10. How many beads? Each string has 10 beads. Okay. You need how much amount? 15. You count like that. So, one string for 10 and you need 10 plus 5. You are counting 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You clip like this here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You do like this. Okay? Come on. Next one. Here 32 is there. One string for 10. Again one string for 10. 10, 20. Again one string for, sorry. Again one string for 30. 10, 20, 30. You need? Still two single bits you need. So count it. 1, 2. You put one clip. Okay, Amma. Next one, 47. In each color indicate one string. One string has 10 beads. So 10, 20, 30, 40. Up and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You clip like this. Okay, Amma. Do in your class book, Amma, and test book also. What is your today homework? This bit do in your test book and post it our WhatsApp group, Amma. Let's see next one. Ordinal numbers. How to call ordinal numbers? Please copy this next. The next one, ordinal numbers. Shall I drop it, Amma? Next one, what? Ordinal numbers. First, read carefully, Amma. First, second, and third. Seventh, eighth, and ninth, and tenth. Please, children, copy in your classwork. Once read like this. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. Okay, children, please copy in your classworks. And what is your homework? Do in your test book, Amma. I will explain about these examples. Let's see in next class. I will explain in next class, Amma. Please copy in your classwork and read it. Okay. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth. and 10. Okay, childrens, take care. Bye. See you.